Hi friends, we have to solve this equation square root of y over 4 plus square root of y over 16 is equal to 250 over square root of 4, right? 16 as LCM, so square root of y plus 4 square root of y is equal to 250 over square root of y, right? So this plus this, 5 square root of y over 16 is equal to 250 over square root of y, right? If we cross multiply, we get 5y is equal to 250 into 16, right? So y is equal to 250 into 16 over 5, right? So y is equal to 800. Okay friend, this is our required result.